I've always been blown away by these LC2 chairs. Corbusier, Perrion, and Jenneret designed this in 1928. And as architects obsessed with cubes and prisms, it was kind of the purest expression of a chair they could think of. This particular one is from the 70s and very comfy. These are knocked off a lot, but authentic examples are made by Cassina. There's very little structure here aside from the external frame. The markings on older examples can be very subtle.